darkness has made me a monster.
Killing you would be too easy.
They're taking your memories to torture you.
They're taking your inside.
You're disappearing one memory at a time. Every time you remember, it disappears.
They're going to take everything.
They're not yours anymore.
They're going to take everything you have.
The memories of ghosts.
They belong to the gods, not to you.
They're eating you from the inside. They want to kill your soul.
They want to crush it.
They want your body, they want your soul.
They want your mind, and they're going to take it.
They're the gods now.
Nothing is yours anymore.
Dillian's disappearing with your memories.
Say that their all-father, Odin, gave his eye in exchange for a drink from Mimir's well, the Well of Wisdom. In blindness there can be wisdom. Only by giving can you receive in return. For this reason, I give my life and pass on my stories of the Northmen to you, Senua.
They've gone.
I'm still here.
It's so quiet. So dark.
It's okay. Listen to your own breath. Feel it rise and fall. Good. Be aware of everything you hear and feel. Let your senses guide you.
Go on. Dillian?
Find a way. I'm not leaving you here.
I'm somewhere else now. But the breeze has gone.
Use all of your senses. Let the world speak to you. What do you hear?
reach the water.
Good. That's your way out. Follow it upstream.
I'm so sorry. I thought I left this all behind.
Don't be sorry. It's not your fault.
He was right. It's inside of me. It won't let me go.
Senua. My father. He taught me that the hardest battles are fought in the mind, not the sword. And no coward. Prove that to me in the warrior tribe. This is just another battle. You can beat it.
This isn't your battle. You don't have to help me.
I want to. Besides, you are going to be a great warrior today. You need to be lucky.
I'll do my best.
Thank you.
The darkness is testing you. You are in control.
There's a well.
Don't turn back. You're getting close.
Spend hours, days even, trapped within herself in the dark.
You see me?
Yes.
Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
And when it finally let her go, she could be anywhere. With no memory of how she got there.
When it comes for me, I have no power over it.
But here, for the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice. You brought me back.
You found your own way back. All you needed was a little help. A little hope.